Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy! Gus, get human eye down here. Someone's patched into the servers locally. We don't know what they saw or who they're working with. Don't let them leave.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm on my way.
You'll be fine. Don't be nervous.
I feel like I could puke out of every orifice in my head.
Ugh, gross. Save it for the therapist.
Except that's crazy talk. I know you know that's crazy talk.
You're not crazy. You're just...
I didn't say I was crazy. Do you think I'm crazy?
Satara, what's he seeing?
Ohm's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premium skyrockets.
And home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers! Hey.
No spoilers, I promise. Sid's smear vid is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Thank you. is so great. And you?
Never been better. Drinks next week.
You know it. See you then.
Sorry.
Shit to do, man. Yeah, I got a race to prep for. Man, fuck that noise. It's a drone race, man. Yeah, it's like NASCAR meets Star Wars.
Hey, baby.
You strap on some crazy goggles and you see through the drone's camera. It's like you're flying, bro. And then you fly past yourself. The shit is tripping, baller. Come on. And then there's some like sweet prize money in the big events and the world championships in some place like fucking Dubai or some shit.
Oh,
yeah, I bet they'll get US League pretty soon, though.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm... Right, but... Sorry.
Man, you got a beautiful smile. I was hoping you'd come my way.
Don't mess with me!
Here we go.
Why? Fuck.
Hey, yo, don't get all hyphy.
What happened? What's going on?
Listen, he tells Storm that it's his baby. But Storm had that thing, you know, the sniffy dick thing. And so we know.
Hey, you called?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Contacts, please?
I'm serious.
You're serious?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm dying at work. I know I can do better.
You sure? Leaving the Bay Area.
Yeah, well, the Bay Area we remember is gone. And I'm tired of paying through the nose, and Bakersfield isn't that far of a drive.
How much notice can you give?
2 weeks if I'm being nice. So let's say about 30 days to get this all up and running.
Yeah, all right. I've been looking for graphic designers, but if you're in, I'm ready to go. Are you sure?
Absolutely. No risk, no reward. I'll go start my resignation letter.
And I'll ping our real estate agent to hurry up on those listings. I'm stoked. Then I said she didn't even have to do it in the first place, but she was...
Sorry.
Okay. shit crap.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed a crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Well, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Whoa, that was